How is your Naruto already? I can't believe it.
What car is he using?
An M5.
Oh, so the same one as you. That makes sense.
I can't believe he got Naruto.
Yeah. We're doing great.
Thanks.
You're in first place. It's the final lap.
The final lap. We got this.
We got this.
Yo, what's up, guys? This is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is Likos.
Hello.
This is part 6 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the Sony PlayStation. You ever do a special event? Guess which one we'll do?
Okay.
The Twilight Open Series. That was gonna take place in the dark.
Ooh, okay.
Yep, and you know, you see the screen?
Yeah.
That's good. Anyway, it's open entry, meaning you can use any car you have. Anyway, the bonuses are 12,500 credits for first place, 10,000 credits for second place, and 7,500 credits for third place. You're gonna pay the entry fee. What did you say, Likos?
What's that?
What did you say?
Oh, I was saying we need to go to first place.
Yep, I agree. You have to do 3 races, and as the name of this special event suggests, all 3 take place at night. But there's no bad weather, and the track's not mirrored. Anyway, the first race of the 3 races take place at Kindiak Park, and the race direction is backwards. What car will we use? We'll use the M5. It's but as you can see, it's fully upgraded. You know what, Likos?
What's that?
The specific M5 in this game is the E39 M5, which is my dream car.
That's a very fast car too.
I know. 0-6 in less than 5 seconds.
Oh yeah.
Manual transmission is... We're using manual transmission and DSC is off. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Yup. Of course, we're gonna turn on our high beams.
3, 2, 1. Oh yeah.
Yup, so we can see better in the dark.
Yep.
Here we take off. So far, nice driving.
Yeah.
Bumping bullet, now in second place.
You got this.
I know, dang.
doing great, Carl.
Thanks, Likos.
You're in first place. It's the final lap.
By the way, I forgot to mention this earlier, but the entrance fee is 5,000 credits.
Entrance
Sorry.
Fee?
Yep, if you watched the earlier part of the video, then you probably saw it already, right?
Yeah.
5,000 credits is the entrance fee this time around.
I'm not sure you got way more than 5,000 credits.
I know. I do. Goodness, we almost had a collision just now.
I saw.
I know, thankfully we didn't.
Thankfully we didn't.
I know. Especially a big one. Right?
Right, that would have been good.
I know, not at all. One, yes!
Nice, Carl, good job!
Thanks! Now let's watch the replay!
In first place, it's the final lap.
Thank you.
last lap, you've won the race!
Yep. That's time to replay.
Congratulations! You've got a top time for this track.
How much are repairable this time around? 582 credits.
Yep. Hey Carl, sorry about that.
It's okay, Likos. Yep, he's back now, right?
Yeah.
Yep, the repair bill was 582 credits, less than 600 credits. That's not too bad.
No, not too bad at all.
It's not too little, but it's not too much either.
Yeah, you're doing great.
Thanks. Anyways, move on to the second race.
Awesome, sounds good.
Okay, the second race in the Twilight Open Series take place at Adonf in France. And this time, Resurrection's forwards. Let's okay. Do this.
Let's do it.
Yup.
That course kind of looks like a car.
I see. Interesting.
Three, two, one, go!
Here we take off. We have to be careful so we don't have a collision in the town.
Yeah.
That would not be good.
No, not at all.
I know, especially if it was a hard one, maybe with one of those trees we just passed.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, we almost had a collision.
Oh, that wouldn't have been good.
I know, thankfully we did it. Oh man, Nemesis on our tail! What the freak? Right, Likos?
Yeah.
How is he on our tail already? I can't believe it.
What car is he using?
An M5.
Oh, so the same one as you, that makes sense.
I can't believe he got on our tail.
Yeah.
In first place, it's the final lap.
So, yep, it's the final lap.
You got this.
Yep, thanks. You know what? Thankfully, I shook off Nemesis.
Yeah, thank goodness.
I know. Thank you.
doing great, Carl.
Thanks, and we're almost at the finish line.
That's your
and we won again.
You won the race.
Thanks. Watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! In first place, it's the final lap. The race.
Yep, that was the replay.
Congratulations! You've got a top time for this track.
They'll be glad to save driving bonus this time around.
Good job.
Thanks. Okay, the final race in the Twilight Open Series takes place at Landstrasse in Germany. The race direction is backwards this time around. Let's do this.
Okay.
In style.
Yeah.
And in the dark. Wow.
Good job.
Thanks.
The final lap.
It's the final lap. We got this.
We got this.
I know, dang. Thank you.
almost at the finish line.
I know.
You got this.
That's your best lap.
You won, yes.
Good job.
Thanks.
In first place, it's the final lap. Lap. You won the race.
Well, that's time to replay. unfortunately, Lycos had to go, so he signed out early. That's all right. Anyway, let's continue with the rest of the video.
Congratulations! You've got a top time for this track.
Gonna receive driving bonus, which is sweet. Yep. We got shot that's a 100 credits.
You have won the gold trophy.
Nice. Not safe. Yup, this concludes part 6 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the Sony PlayStation. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment for future content. Also, don't forget to follow AmazingWizard social media. Make sure to hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is Carl the Great signing out. Peace.